I'd love to tell you a story. When I was very young, I remember I asked my mom why she named me Jacob. It's my full name, Jacob. She said I was named after Jacob from the Bible, because he's very strong.
Rich.
And I like strong men. But then when I was 18, I moved to Nashville, and I went to college there. Yay, college! and I had to take a Bible class. And on the first test, there was a question, and it was, what does the name Jacob mean? And the correct answer is liar and cheater. And I called my mom. And I said, you're a liar and a cheater. No, I love her very much. She didn't know. And Maya Angelou says, when you know better, you do better. She knows better. And what did come of that was I wrote a song. It was very special to me. It's called Jacob from the Bible. And I've been playing it for, I mean, over 4 years now. And that's usually where I end the story. And I usually just sing my little song. But at the first show on this tour, I felt, you were there. Don't spoil it for everyone. I decided to share sort of the part two of the song, and in the second verse I talk about my first boyfriend whose name was also Jacob. You can't make these things up. It was like a Midwest call me by your name, you know? It really wasn't. No one wants to see that. I'm not Timothy Chalamet. You wish he was. But it was all things that young love is, which is tumultuous and terrible and everything and all you can think about everywhere, always all at once. Which I hope that movie's winning an Oscar. Yeah! Let's put that out into the. Did it win? Yeah! Did it win the best picture? I'm so glad I found out from y'all and not from like a Yahoo article. Anyway, back to my little gay story. Jacob. Yep. You know, it ended like pretty much all young love does. And that was a loaded home. There's a lot of unpacking that he's having. I'm treating you guys like a therapist. You can just Venmo request me later. But Jacob, you know, it ended and we move on, and I hadn't talked to him in a very long time, but his sister and I had kept up, and through the years, you know, she would let me know he wasn't doing very well, and I got a call last year that he had passed away. And I guess on this tour, I felt like it was important to share, not because it's my story, but because I know darkness, and I know what that feels like, and I know what it feels like to not want to go on. And I just want to say that if you're out there, I want you to hear it from someone today that you are supposed to be here. You are supposed to be here. And it does get better. And the reason isn't always clear, but I promise there is one. And I'm glad you're here. And I love you very much. And I'm going to sing Jacob from the Bible now for Jacob and for all the ones that we love and miss a lot. So here it is, Jacob.
Cheers!
They call me you.